And Mark, thanks so much for welcoming me in here tonight.
You're welcome, Mike.
And from what I've seen so far, I've only met a few people, but very handsome and good group of young people that I'm seeing here. Like, these people are like friendly.
They're all open. Very friendly, very professional. Imani, and actually that was Imani, just walked up. She does the Spoken Word Cafe, which has been around for, she started it in 07. So she's been around for a few years with that. We do that on Thursday nights.
Yeah, give me a little history of what the Nashville Social Exchange.
Nashville Social Exchange, sorry, is a it's a place where people come to connect. It's more like a networking event that plays live music, spoken word, jazz, blues, gospel. We have a gospel night on Sunday nights. But the main theme is connecting people. And people connect over food, drinks, and entertainment. So we're providing quality entertainment to Nashville.
Well, that's what I'm hoping to be all about. That Michael Wright to Nashville. NashvilleOpenMics.com, which is a new thing, and this is kind of an exciting new experience for me, because I was almost going to get in a rut, you know, just going to the Commodore and the Bluebird and things like that, and kind of get a little bit comfortable there, and then might just settle down. But no, I think the thing is to get out and see different things that are going on.
There's a lot of things going on in Nashville. This happens to be a new venue. We've only been open for 2 weeks. We have, in addition to the spoken word, we have the Love Is Variety Show, which is tonight. So that's every Friday. And the variety stands for a bunch of different genres of music, spoken word. So you can hear, you'll get anything from spoken word, jazz, blues. We have a live band each night. So it's a pretty good event.
Well, I'm super anxious, looking forward to it.
Well, thank you. Thank you. We appreciate you coming out.
All right, watch the show.
And we introduce you to a couple of